So I see there is. So it's like a circle, it's like a square. All right. Slaughterfish. Not bad. Will I be able to... Of course not. What do you have? It's too heavy. There is another room there. Some money. I hope he's not in the water. Hope not. But there is another level there or not? So I have to check the controls again. How do I forward, float up, float down, float down. So nothing here. So it's good. So there is another level there, but how do I get there is the question. So I have to go back. We have to go back. Thank you. I sneak now or not? Or the... I don't know. How do I... Maybe I have to reload. Ah, so yes. Was I here already or not? Where does this lead me to? I don't see anything. No, I won't. Nothing here. So it starts glitching here, or all right, I understand this now. So nothing here, so I can go back and try door. Nothing here. It's very dark also. Bit too much, I would say. He cannot enter or what? Or is he stuck? Looks like he's stuck. Ooh. Elven flail, yes. Stealth swimming, dodging, shot blade, great. So this is a dead end here. Let's go up first. So there is a platform, so it looks like an elevator, or maybe I'm, or just, nah, maybe not. As a empty room. At least he drops arrows. One way up, one way down. Only crap, stupid part. So nothing in this spot, so I have to go that way. So I came from this way, this direction. All right. Right, you are here somehow. Do they know? Aziani, I thought that you were supposed to be investigating the situation in Copperton Manor. Well, as long as you are here, I have something different for you to do. I have found some torn up letters, scraps really, about a young lady in green somewhere in Chesterwalk, by the name of Elena Wickwing. See if you can find something on her. I don't know if she will talk, but it's worth a try. But I have... already talked to her. So at least I found yours. I don't know what to do. To think. At least I hear a skeleton. So I was quite down below the last time, so I know where I am. At least I have something. All right.